We are going back to the Jedi, episode 6. Luke and Chewbacca were sentenced to be cast into the pit of Carcoon, eaten by the Almighty Solar. However, they were saved from the literal jaws of death by Lando and R2-D2 just in time. Armed with his lightsaber, Luke and his friends rescued Leia and escaped the sail barge. Jabba the Hutt reluctantly went down with the ship like all good captains, providing this sorry, I was easy snack after all. Oh. RTD2 has a house call to make for us. To Dagobah and finish Yoda's training.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving.
Adra Jabstack, welcome to the stream. That way.
My Jedi training did not include this.
Closer.
I'm Luke Skywalker, and I'm a Jedi, like my father before me. I sense it. The Force lingers here.
Have us to keep.
One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
I must?
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other that's all 2D2.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Going back to space. Yep, back to space. Alright, let's see what we can find now. Home run! In the end all space. Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga, here we come.
You'll never guess, but I've just received some new data. You'll read anything, won't you? Off you go. Out into that big white galaxy. Fingers crossed you come back in one piece.
I put a repair order through to maintenance to fix that door, but the maintenance droids are all on the other side of it, so, yeah, a real puzzler.
Good job, R2-D2. And we're gonna go back to fish.
Operational. The Death Star is protected by an energy shield. Which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Kavisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
Ugh.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
I said I'd take these supplies to a base on Yavin 4 quick sharp, but I forgot I already had a mission, so I'm kinda double booked. Oh, it's nothing major, just something about saving some rebels in peril, same old, same old. So, you think you could help me? Kinda on the clock here. Well, thanks. Here's the cargo. Run it over to Yavin 4 as fast as you can. Just watch out for the Empire. I've seen their patrols lurking along the way. Good luck!
Go to Yavin 4 space.
Unidentified ship transporting unidentified thing. I don't like it. Commencing blasting. Halt, smuggler. That cargo is coming with us. Nowhere until you give us that cargo.
Oh, that's it. Okay. So this will count as one of the two missions here. Now,
moving in on cargo.
I have to go.
Just been given some new hints. Yay! More forced servitude to people like you.
What to the rebel ship?
So, that shirt took the livery job off on you, huh? Well, maybe he'll show back up to apologize and add some closure. Yep. I'm sure Theranet has a conscience and will come back to apologize. Okay. I guess we're done here. Thanks for the delivery. These extra medals should come in handy. We ran out at the last ceremony, and the big furry dude was not pleased.
There's more new information in my databases.
I heard this temple is over 5,000 years old. Hard to believe, huh? Doesn't look a day over 4,000.
Thank you. This one really has me stumped. You see the carvings? There are a bunch of them around the room, and I'm convinced they've got something to do with those targets. I tried randomly shooting them all, but nothing happened. There's got to be something I'm missing.
Ceremonious calming.
You solved it? You're a genius! I still can't figure it out. Don't tell me. I'll get it eventually. Oh.
I managed to climb as high as the ceremony room, but that was it. It looked like you could get right to the top of the temple if you tried. But I don't want to be that guy that falls off the top of an ancient temple and breaks something. Besides every bone in his body, I mean.
End of the line.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Troopers! Thank you.
flying ones.
No! Let's get after them!
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, no!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Goodness. Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Boston. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
What's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Mm.
Ewok Village.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
This time, we're gonna be wicked to depart for the sea shield generator. But till then, thank you for watching this video, the stream. I appreciate it. I'm Power Plays Video Games on Twitch and Geeks and Nerds on YouTube, while I'll be uploading this too. Thank you. Try to see if I can take out of York. I cannot. Nice. All right, see you next time.